Now, the Yankees, when they put numbers on their jerseys, that guy batted third, so he was number three. And his plaque from the Hall of Fame was actually here today. They are touring the Babe Ruth plaque because they're starting Babe Ruth, His Life and Legend on Friday, June 13th in Cooperstown as part of the museum's Path Through History weekend, as well as part of its 75th anniversary salute.